So hey guys, how are you guys doing? This is Sam here, and we are back with Super Robot Taisen, the original generation second. So yeah, guys, I forgot to press the record button, and this came up right as soon as I started the new map. So basically, I have like two paths ahead of me: Ethiopia to go for Operation Desert Cross, Operation Mole Hunt, okay, and to the moon. Ryu and Excellent were called to the moon to take over new mechs. Basically, I'm sure that there are new mechs on this side, so I'm going to pursue this, head to the moon. Yo, let's go, Ryu. Alright. House the ship and prepare to land at the RM dock. You finally arrived at the Earth Cradle. Major, you are to see Colonel Van at once. Understood, Captain. Yuki, I'll leave the rest to you. Roger that. I heard that this is an underground shelter. Not only does it have plants, but there is a town inside it. It's inside it as well. The Earth Cradle was created to be an ark for mankind. It has farms too. Maybe they grow trees. Crops grown under artificial lights are appealing. Yeah. But at least I have enough room to practice my dancing. You still haven't given up on that? No. But when everything settles down, then I can go back to my previous life. I don't want to give up my dream of becoming a dancer. I've become a famous movie star and play the lead in a romantic comedy, a sweet love story. Will you be jealous of me? Do you really think that? Can you go back to a normal life? Even if this mission goes well, what's next to come? I know, but I just want to hold on to my dream. Even though there are nothing in there, there is no turning back after this. Hey you, look, those Rengrits. They got a lot of them. It appears they can mass produce mechs here. I'm sure we can fight with the aliens for now. But we must restructure the Earth Federation government. Before their arrival, we can fight with the aliens just with firepower. The EFA is gathering their forces in the East Africa. Yes, we just received a report from our agent. They have set their sights on Earth Cradle. It's too late. Operation Desert Cross will begin the day after tomorrow at 0600 as planned. Before that, there's something I want to do. What is that? To stop the Hagen and its crew. Why are you focused on them? They defeated Brian Zuldark in the DC War and destroyed the White Star's core during the L5 campaign. They have got to be they are not to be underestimated. I agree. But despite their power, they are just a small part of the EFA. They won't affect our outcome of the operation. Isn't that what Edler and the others in the DC said? I'll take care of the preparations myself, and don't worry, I won't let this interfere with Operation Desert Cross. Very well, if you insist. Colonel Major Archibald has arrived. Finally, let him through. Yes, sir. It looks like I arrived in time for tea. Good job, your diversionary tactics worked well. Thank you, sir. I must say, this Earth Cradle is quite a fortress. Yes. Its security is ironclad, and there are also a large number of PTs and AM being prepared. In fact, there are so many different models, I don't recognize some of them. That's the handiwork of Vindel Mazur over there. I am Archibald Grime, pleased to meet you. Right, so Archibald Grime is allied with the DC on this side? I've never heard of this Vindel Mazur fella. Major, get some rest. You can give me a report later. Yes, sir. Captain, we have entered into the oscillating orbit. We will make contact with the shuttle as scheduled. Okay, anywhere from Katina's unit? All green, ma'am. I see. Although there is no sign of the culprit, we must stay alert. Yes, I know. After 1 to Dragon 2, we found the shuttle. Good. Take us to relative speed and catch the orbit. Check the orbit. Rig the ship for the rendezvous. All up to you and secure the perimeter. So I hate to bother you, but could you take us to the moon, please? Alright. Lieutenant, why are you talking like that? Talking about what? Oh, you must have taken on Lamia's way of talking. Maybe. Lamia? A new member of our team. Lamia's a girl thing, right? I can't wait to meet her. Oh, you're going to love her. Our glass figure, sir. Nice, I'll try and guess her measurement. XO? And this is... Hey, Arada, introduce yourself, ma'am. I'm Arada Bangala, I'm the... Don't be tense, Captain Datatsu told me all about you. Huh? I can't grant you total freedom, but you can relax a bit. Thanks, but it's not easy to relax on an enemy ship. Although, it doesn't hurt that Captain is so cute. Hey, what are you smiling at? Huh? Oh, nothing, sir. Yo, excellent, Ryu, how are you guys doing? Oh, Lieutenant Katina, it's been a long time. Yeah, everyone seems to be doing well. Notice anything different, Ryu? Huh? You know, between me and Leona? Like what? Like a relationship. Here, allow me to explain. Out. You say one word and you will be sorry. Got it? Why yes, ma'am. Oh, she has you on a short leash, doesn't she? Hey, who's the kid over there? What is he? A greenhorn? Oh yeah. He attended the school with Latuni. He was with the DC Remnants until just recently. What? You mean he's our enemy? Then what the hell is he doing here? Chi-chi. I expected this reaction. Captain Datetsu and Major Kai both requested him to be placed here and I agreed to it. Are you nuts? What if he's a spy? I give you my word that he's not. Who asked you? Don't worry about it, Chief. Huh? I think we can handle this. I mean, we have already dealt with a similar situation. A similar situation? She's quiet. Oh. So this isn't the first time. I see your point. What are you guys talking about? I used to be a pilot in the UCC Stroy unit. Huh? You mean the Royal Guards? Yes, and now I am with the Hyrule. But not just because of the special war measures. I want to be here. Major Elzambi Branson and Major Sanger Zonwald were with the UCC and the DC as well. But both lend us a hand during the L5 campaign. This ship and the Hagen are linked to many interesting twists of fate. So I believe there is a reason for you being here. Reason? Well, Arado, like Bullet told you, you have to choose your path. Yes, sir. So then, it's all good, eh? The delicate here? Like I got a choice. Well, Arado, if you're gonna be joining us, I'll have to train you myself. In that case, here's the brig. I lock myself up. You are not getting away that easy. Captain X, please report to the bridge. What's going on? We are detecting a strange signature up ahead. Roger that, I'll be right there. I see, this gravitational belt is peculiar indeed. I checked the data files, but there is no record of a similar occurrence. Could this be somehow related to the culprit? Change your flight path, let's check it out. That's a good idea, since it's not too far from our course. I'll adjust our timetable accordingly. Thank you, EXO. Change course and increase our thrust. Head for the gravitational anomaly ahead. EINST. We arrived at the target sector. No change in the gravity anomaly. Halt the ship and deploy Katina's unit. Okay, customize mech. Genduro! I will customize you fully. Armor 10, energy 15. Yes, please. Our blade, you are already customized. Oh yes, Garloin custom. I'll customize you even more. Crispin MK2M. I think M stands for mass produce. Oh, armor and HP 15%. Nice. Scrap frame. I don't have any frame. Customized weapon. This guy will kill anyone who comes in contact with him. I will have to increase the split missile as well because it is the only long range weapon that these guys have. Oh, ours is very well equipped. All done? Yes. Deploy! Ah, the ceiling. What is that? Those rocks are forming a circle. Like a Stonehenge? A Stonehenge? No, didn't you ever study ancient artifacts in school? No. Anyway, what are you talking about, Russo? The Stonehenge, a megalithic monument located in England. It's a circular setting of large stones. No one knows who made it or for what purpose. I heard that there is one in Japan too. Not interested. No, I have been seeing a lot of mysterious things lately, like that thing in China. But how can rocks form a circle in mid-space? It's just a coincidence. Rocks are everywhere in space. Yes, but I have never seen them form a circle. Like I said, it's just a coincidence. I don't agree with that. It's the same as that time. What's wrong, Miss Exo? Indigestion? They are here. Who? There's a gravity fluctuation coming from the circle. Unknown contacts ahead. What the unknowns? Is that what you were talking about? Yeah. Their shape match the redesigned from the Hagen. Yes. But why are they here? I don't care. Why? They are here. Let's take them down. Make contact with the unknowns in just in case. Roger that. It seems it will be the same as the Hagen. Captain, unknowns have started moving towards us. Are they reacting to our call? By the looks of it, they don't seem to be friendly. What do you want us to do, Captain? Katina Jira will provide us with the support while we collect their data. Good, you maggots. You know your orders. Let's do this. Again. Huh? What's wrong, Excellent? Didn't you hear that voice? What voice? This place.
See, that thing is talking!
Huh? Are you hearing things again? Don't you hear it too? Wait, so I'm the only one hearing this. Enough, ready yourself, it's time to attack. Excellent, I believe you can attack right from there and kill one of these bastards. The E stands for excellent! Okay, that joke's bad. Yeah, I kinda think so too. It's been too old, I would say. Auto cannon, destroy the fucker. You can't match up to Leona. Who do you think you are, huh? Destroy this filthy creature. Hey, I really need to check mission. All enemies defeated. All enemies defeated within 3 turns. Shouldn't we capture one of them to actually find out more about them? They are coming at me. Hey, Arvley, you're supposed to dodge, yeah. Gotcha! Jolene cannon will kill you, you fucking shits. coming at me. Destroy them, my blade. Dodge him. Again, Duro. Kill them. Kill them with ease. Why didn't you kill them? I believe I trained you well enough that you can kill them. Come at me. Did you know my rifle was his name after a spear? I don't think he knows that. Actually, I don't think I knew that. Attack! Use beam cannon! Ready, aim, fire! Ready, aim, fire! Ready, aim, fire, mate! Die, bitches! Very nicely done, excellent. I don't see any more bad deer. There are some deer, so... yeah. Destroy the furthest one first. Blade Tonka. Yes, boom! Nice you didn't do. That's kinda what I expect out of you. Die bitches, plasma sticks! Hey, I just noticed something. I'll show you guys, just give me a sec. Look at the background, okay? Look at the... keep looking at the background, like behind the robot. Yeah, look at that stone circle. It looks cool. Sucked away your energy. Oh, sucked away your energy. Kill him! Very nice, you done, Ryu. He can even chain attack. I wonder how. Like, I don't believe he has an attack that put all the nodes down. Ah, how do you like that? Did they respond to our call after all? No, I'm not even sure they received our signal. It's hard to believe that someone's piloting that thing. And right on it, we are cross-checking the scans that are from the Higgins. I'd like to bring back a sample if possible, but that thing is on a rampage. Yeah. Anyways, we stopped those plans. I've got a bad feeling about this. Enough of your crap, man. It's not crap, I have a bad feeling based on the past. Both past experiences and solid data. Fuck. It's them again. See, that she, just like I said. Idiot, this is no time to brag. I don't hear anything from those skeletons. It seems we are put into a place we shouldn't have. There must be something related to the unknown fear. We should conduct a thorough investigation. I have all stations ready for battle. All of our units intercept the unknowns. 10, 4, all units, regroup, we will try one more set. Oh, come at me. You can't hit me, but you will die here, surely. Oh, come here to your demise. You will die by my hand, die by my hand, you will. Oh, you wanna die by you then? The blade jumper, huh? He'll cut you up! You will die by her hand, die by her hand. You will die by her hand, die by her hand. All of them are dead. Nicely done, excellent. Very nicely done indeed. Now they are really finished. But yeah, what was that? It's feeding. Are they still coming at it? What's coming? What the fuck is that? It's different from the others. Yeah, it's appearance and the pilot. The pilot? He's right. It's in there. What the hell are you guys talking about? What is it? You are. Who are you? My name is ALFIMI. EINST ALFIMI. EINST ALFIMI? What's an EINST? You heard that too, do you? Hell yeah, she's using a radio band. Huh? She's actually talking. That was a female voice. Is there a woman inside? Enough, that thing's coming. Okay, you have to dodge this. Yeah. Answer me, who are you? The time is near. What? What do you mean? Are you a girl? A girl? No, I am you. She kinda looks like her. If you are more perfect, then I can... Hold on, say it all together so I can understand you. I feel like I know her from somewhere. Okay, she looks beautiful and that mech is scary. And epic. The fuck was that attack? Both like a butterfly, sing like a flame. What? Move it, ready the gravitation cannon. Move it, ready the jet magnum. Is the blade on fire ready? Get to go in as close as possible. Jet magnum should be ready. Attack? Oh. Alright. What the fuck? How much long range attack? How long range attack does he have? No. Everyone will be hit by that. Alright, I'll end this quickly. So, there will be no second chance. Well, here I go. So bright! Oh, its attack power is devastating. I can't let it hit me. What is he hitting me with? Alright, next time. Please, you should really evade this. Evade it! Yeah. Yeah, blaster. The skill is not enough. What do I do about that? I have a hunch that she's a real cutie. Wrong. Different roots. Ah, wrong, you're not cute. I would call her a cutie. Definitely looks cute. Just look at her. Wait. Here we come. Like, look at her, she's beautiful, she's gorgeous, she's cute. Yeah, Ganguru can take anything. He can take all the hits you can give. Fury. Oh, yeah. Sonic Breaker, yeah. We didn't grant you. What's she trying to say? Sonic Breaker! Booster's on! You startled me a little. Yeah, because your shields didn't work? Do you want to bet? Yeah, I would like to bet that she can escape your attack. Okay, don't. Blade on fire. Yes. This power, the other to distort. What are you trying to say? Here I go, ultimate skill, do a utonfa! Like this and this and this! That was quite effective. Do you want to bet? What the fuck is this? I really don't have a choice. Snipe. At least she won't be able to hit you, right? Set it to D mode. Wait, yo. You are me? It's party time! Na 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 na, party, we gonna have ourselves a fight. Ready? Go! This looks epic, man. Missile barrage. Laser barrage. Bomb barrage. Now the final ray of death. Float like a butterfly and sting like a... I'm hit! Yeah, she says the same thing as... she does. Well, here I go. Come on, man. New attack. Come at me. This moment of pain is brought to you by the teddy. D stands for destroy, demolish, demise, doom. She fucking does it. Now you won't. What the fuck? How could she dodge? Why haven't you readied the gravity cannon yet? Jet magnum. Yes, come at me. In range. I'll show you! Cheer, okay. Gia Knuckle will knock you down. Nicely done. Your health is low. Target Sonic Vector! What the fuck is this attack? Leona, you have to dodge that, man. Come on, dodge it. I know you can. You have the potential, Leona. You are the fastest on my team. You're the fastest mech here. If you can't dodge it, who will? You're supposed to be the leading example, Leona. Okay, I really need to find a way. What do I do? What am I thinking? What should I do? Don't attack. Shotgun, yes. Percent hit chance. Blade taunter, you can hit, right? Oh, double damage. I was like, double damage? How is that possible? And I was thinking, like, maybe it's because there are two taunters in my hand? But no, that was it. No, 93% chance. How am I supposed to fight against that? Sonic Breaker! It's okay, it's okay. Don't attack. Excellent. A D stands for diet. But never mind that, I'm not on a diet. Excellent, you have to hit him. Come on! All of you are so well trained, and yet you are fighting like kids. Can you even hit excellent? Really? Come on, excellent, I trusted you. Oh, finally. No, don't attack. Mission. All enemies defeated. How the fuck am I supposed to defeat it? My team is not powerful enough. Excellent, dodge it. Dodge it is. Just 86% chance. Fucking asshole, dodge it. Someone has to dodge it, yeah. Dodge and hit. Dodge it and hit, asshole. I can't. I have to defeat that 999 hurl. How do I do it if they keep doing this? Farewell? No farewell, you can dodge it, excellent. They stand for diet. But never mind that, I'm not on a diet. Farewell. No farewell, dear. I told you no farewell. Are you ready now? I am more than ready. Come on, excellent. You're supposed to be better than this. They stand for diet. Doesn't matter if she misses. Kiyosuke. I'm going to see him. How do you know Kiyosuke? I need what I don't have to become myself. Yay? It's gone. Let's go after it. We can. She's already disappeared from the radar, Chief. Even any sign of the unknown. No, not at the moment. The gravity anomaly is also gone. I see. What was she anyway? She said her name was EINST ALFIMI. Does EINST refer to the unknowns? Are you alright, Lieutenant? Oh yeah. That girl definitely said Kyosuke's name. Why is she somehow related to him? The results of the inquiry shows that there is no abnormality in the rock that made up the stone circle. But the monster came from that circle, right? Right, but after that the gravity anomaly disappeared and the stone circle broke up. Maybe those rocks were formed by some kind of power. What power would that be, huh? Well, is it like a teleporter like one in Shuvo? We believe so, but the important thing is that Ince Afimi girl, right? She's human. It's possible considering she speaks our language, but the others are made of plants and bones. She may sound like a woman, but I don't know what she's made of, but sure looks human. What? You actually saw her? Huh? Yeah, weren't you talking with her during the battle? Huh? Were you not seeing things? Because it dictates nature that I shouldn't talk about this with the others just yet. I should mention it to Keosuke though. Anyways, how about you guys? Did you guys find anything? Well, I had a headache before that red one showed up. After that, we felt someone's conscious. You mean psychic energy? Yeah. But that was all. I have no idea what it was talking about. I see. I wonder if it would have been different if she had Ryu's power. By the way, how did you know they were coming? Beats me. Do you think I'm a psychic? More like a psychotic? That's kind of the same thing, right? Everyone, listen! What's up, more monsters? Yeah, and this time they look like bikini models. No, wait. Africa is... What? But the Legionnaires beat us to it? Yes, they attacked right before the EFA launched Operation Molehunt. So they countered us from the start, huh? Well, how is it looking now? Not good, the DC Remnants have taken control over Niger and advancing to the southern edge of Algeria now. That far? So then their goal is to take over northern Algeria? Perhaps a number of self-ruled regions there are plagued with racial conflicts and racial freedom movements which began during colonization and continued after the Earth Federation was established. The DC Remnants may have used this state of political unrest to their advantage. But even if those groups are against the Feds, they all have different goals and ideals. Maybe the DC Remnants have enlisted someone who has certain connections with them. Ultimately, they want to join forces with the anti-Fed groups based on their march into Europe and seize the presidential office in Paris. They are making the same mistake they made in the DC war? Hey, what about the Ethiopian theater? Aren't the EFA personnel participating in the Operation Molehunt gathered there? Yes, they are engaging the enemy, but the situation doesn't look good. But the Hagen is in the Ethiopian theater. Well, we don't know the details, but there seems to be a confusion within the chain of command. Whose damn moles are a pain? I didn't think we'd put on this defensive time. Put on the defensive this time. Well, they are quite wealthy and well equipped for a battalion of Remnant forces. Looks like the hunters have become the underdog. Leona, what do you think about all this? The DC incorporated the time it takes to produce AMs into their previous strategy, but the Remnants didn't have enough time to prepare this much firepower. You think they were pre-manufactured in the Earth Crater? Maybe, but it's safer to assume someone's supplying them with resources. I.e. there's no way they could have amassed so many weapons. Then who's their supplier? Anyone really? But if I had to guess, I'd say Isurugi. Isurugi Industries, the new CEO, Mitsugi Isurugi, is quite aggressive despite looking so cute. Cute, really? Yes, it's hard to believe he's related to Mr. Renji. Oh, by any chance do you have a photo of Axel? Just Suku? So Axel, tell me Mr. Isurugi Inc. Genius X. That was a quick change of subject, but since you asked, originally the Law and Series mechs were made for the DC, but now they are being produced under license as the EFA's main fighters. So Isurugi Industries could claim that they weren't the supply source. And of course, corrupt bureaucrats and war merchants will make it hard to trace the origins of the mech. But unlike the DC war, we have a large number of loins on our side. I think a long-lasting battle will be their ruin. They may have a trump card up their sleeves for that. Like green mobile mech or something else? Anyway, the situation is uncertain and ever-changing. Yes, the Earth has its problems and we have ours. I'm not sure if I have enough time now to ask Kyosuke about that girl. Regardless, we must complete our mission. You're right, let's head for Bow Industries. Customize, yeah, I will custom. I'll customize you even more. Hate crate, yes. Okay, other than that, customize weapons of the Hyrule custom. Very nicely done. Trying to end the episode, don't forget to like, share, subscribe. And yes guys, see you guys back in the next episode. Have a good day, good luck, good night, goodbye. That's for Sam and G, signing off.